November, back in 1863, a young man by the name of Frederick Ward escapes from lawful custody with a vow that he'd live free, and so the legend Thunderbolt was born. He travelled far and wide across the north of New South Wales as a bush ranger and horseman of renown, respected by the settlers for the courage he displayed, despised by the police who tracked him down. He became the scourge of Cobb and Co, the hotels and the stores, as the word rolled out across the land. Too cunning for his victims and just too fast for the law, Thunderbolt would always gain the upper hand. For 6 long years he plied his trade, a victim of the times when the governments and law had an iron hold, and the punishment they handed down would far outweigh the crime. All Australians felt for Captain Thunderbolt.
Chilled your body to the bone.